to take their kingdom by force.
I mean, I've spent my whole life looking for the history. I mean, a lot of people, most people probably know me as like a championship surfer. Then I got into like skydiving, base jumping, free soloing. I've climbed Mount Everest. But like, can you even call that extreme? Basically, you just walk up a stupid hill and like have a Django's breakfast, whatever. Who cares? Now it's like, what's the next step? And like, I've gone to conventions and all these different things, and it's just like a bunch of people, and they're going like,
what are we supposed to do? We've got to push the boundaries. We've got to find a new extreme sport. It's like, I already told you about it 5 times. We found the sport. It's fucking sharks. And they're like, don't come back to this convention. It's like, fuck off, mate. Look who's got a show.
Oh, yeah, I remember that like it was yesterday. You know, Braden came and visited me in the hospital, and he was like, mate, I've got this crazy idea. And I was like, oh, yeah, well, what is it? And he was like, I want to fuck a shark. And I thought I was dreaming. You know, because I've been in a coma for the past 8 years due to a base jumping accident, and it was difficult for me to know the difference between reality and the head visions I was having. But once I realised it was real, I was like, oh, mate, I'm in. I'm doing nothing.
Dr. Evelyn, what's going on?
Right, an extraordinary.